Good on you, Rob. Well, the players are working very hard on Port Adelaide's pre-season trip to New Zealand, hiking and mountain bike riding through the rugged terrain in the South Island. Ten's intrepid football reporter is Ian Shuttleworth. He's travelling with the team and filed this report from just outside Christchurch.
Players are physically and mentally exhausted, and that's exactly what the power coaching and fitness staff wanted to achieve. Pre-season training camps often have a strong focus on competition, and this one is no different. The squad has been divided into seven teams, all competing against each other. Today, it was all about a mountain bike race in and around Peel Forest, about 2 hours outside of Christchurch. Let's just say some had a better day than others.
The mountain bikes are a bit harder than the road bikes, so just having a look at some of the hills behind us, it's going to be pretty solid. So just we're going to work in teams, you've got to get your team through, and then you can regroup at the top and head downhill. So I mean, it's going to be solid no matter what, I think.
That sounds challenging, especially after spending most of yesterday on your feet hiking through some of this country's most mountainous terrain. It's picturesque, but some players saw more of it than they wanted to after getting lost.
It was really foggy today, so couldn't see probably 10, 20 metres in front of you, which was made it difficult, and sort of had to stick close together and get through it together as a team.
Things get a touch easier tomorrow with whitewater rafting on the agenda. Now, it's not just the players completing this test of strengthened endurance. There's the fitness and coaching staff, as well as a few corporate supporters who each paid several $1,000 for the privilege. They're now sleeping on the ground in windy and cold conditions. I wonder if they still think it's money well spent.